Hi guys, my name is Zephas. In this video, I'm going to show you how I unbox my Shure SM7B. Alright, so now let's get started. This is SM7B Legendary Vocal Microphone. Shure Legendary Performance. Okay, and when you come here, that is SM7B. That is the other countries. Maybe in your country where you are, then you can read even this. Okay. So now let's get started. You just pull it up like this. Okay. This way. Lord, you want my heart. You want my heart. I am yours for life. Okay. With this, this is a Shure sticker. This is a Shure sticker. This is Shure Service Center. What is limited warranty? Okay. Alright, there is a user guide. Where is the user manual? Let's see. Shure Wired Microphone SM7B User Guide. Let's open inside and see what it is. Okay. There's the user manual. So you get to read all this. You get a lot of understanding of what it uses. Okay. So here they have the frequencies. Okay, let's drop this. Wow. What a beautiful. For the first time, that is how it looks like. Okay? Give you a very clean sound. There is an option. You want to put it on flat or the other stuff, then you just pull it out. Okay. And here is the SL cable that we plug in for the microphone. And here is the microphone stand. When you plug it, there you go. Then you. Let's see what is inside again. Alright, we got this. There's a back to the microphone. Maybe if you don't want this, you just unscrew these ones. Then you just place it like this. There you go. Place it down like this. There you go. Let's see what you see, what you got. There's a windscreen for the air. Maybe you have a gig outside or you are just interviewing someone outside. Then you just use this one. Using it at home, studio, yeah. It's better this one at home and this one for outside, okay, guys. And let's see what we got inside again. Wow, we got the screw. Okay, let me show you how to use it. There's using with the microphone stand, and this one doesn't fit. Then you have to just plug this one inside. Then there you go. Then we got this. You just place it somewhere. All right, guys. So this is how I unbox my SM7.